here today at Frost Elementary, where we had an anti-bullying assembly for 250 of the students here. We had Sharks defenseman Erik Karlsson and SJ Sharkey teaching the kids about what bullying is, being a bystander, and how to be a good friend.
Today we were at the school with Erik Karlsson and we had an awesome opportunity to speak to a lot of kids here at the school and talk about anti-bullying, friends are awesome, and present this bench that we've worked together with the Sharks to put in their schools. It basically says friends are awesome, and it's a bench where the kids are to go and sit if ever they're feeling like they're either being bullied, they're left out, they could use a friend. So we got to come here and really talk to the kids, and the presentation is awesome because the kids, they see all these different ways of bullying, what they maybe don't realize is a way of being unkind to one of their friends. So it's just a great opportunity to hopefully reach out to some kids and stop the bullying and help those that are being bullied.
No, it's great. I think, it's a small thing to do for a great cause. I think, you know, when you're that young, I'm sure you see a lot of things, but you don't have the capacity to realize, you know, the gratitude and the magnitude of you know, what's going on around you. And I think that's what it's more for. It's just education and you know, getting kids to realize, what is right and what is wrong. And, you know, hopefully that's something that they can bring with them, as they grow up.